Hi, and welcome back to another session of Crafty Chat, where we spend an hour just working on crafts or, you know, whatever project you have that you'd like to work on. I'm your host, Charlene Wilkins. I'm one of the circ technicians at the college library when we're open and in the building. It's just an hour, so for this hour, I'm going to try and finish up my bookmark project, maybe start another one. It depends on how far I get. Alright, so let's get started. I'll be able to finish. Who knows? I feel like I've lost my place. I may not have stopped in the right spot. Now I'm kind of lost. I think I got it though. So I think it's this one. Yeah. Okay. Problem solved. So, how is everyone doing today? Oh, I did that wrong. Nope. Okay, no, I did it right. Okay. Hey, Candace. How's it going today? So far, because we're like halfway through the day. Oh, thanks for joining, by the way. I keep forgetting to say that to people. Doing well, working on the mandala again. How's that, working on self? Yeah. Self-evaluations are... a thing. I guess I can. not the right place. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to improvise this a bit. Should be fine now. Hoping to hoping to be able to get through more of my self-evaluation after this. I've been working at it. I had to switch computers for this, so. Okay, guess I'm done that one. There it is, okay. Thought I lost my threader. Start here. Candace, are you, I mean, I guess it's a silly question because we're online again. Are you taking part in commencement on Friday?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I did it right. Okay. Doesn't look even. Oh, I guess it is. Oh, Thursday? Okay. No. But I'm still in the planning committee. Oh, okay. Why did I in my brain have Friday? I don't know. Yeah, probably, because we're off. But I also, my brain just always defaults to, oh, that must be, we're off that day, so it must be that day as well. My brain just always does that. I have no idea why. It's not like I haven't been told multiple times. This one is the cutoff. Thank you. looks like maybe. at least for the beginning, I guess. I'm showing only one viewer, but I don't know if that's an accurate number or not. Gotta redo this one. I mean, it's fine. It's not always gonna be many people showing up. And I kind of anticipated it would be small crowds. I don't know if that's going to change once we are in the building. Honestly. But, I mean, I can at least try. And even if nobody else shows up, I'm still gonna do the post at the end of the month for people to post any progress they've had. So even if people can't make it or don't want to make it, they can still take part and engage if they like. With no pressure. To me, it's only motivation to keep working with Tulsa. How far would you say that you've gotten in the, like, that you have left to go in the yellow? Like, for like 80% of it done. Why is that one? Oh. Yeah, that's enough. Around there. Yeah, it's, I know I've said this before about that project, but it's like, you don't realize the project is bigger than it is until after you start it. Like, that's what happened with me and have another project that has been taking... Let me turn that down a little bit. I have another project that's been taking much longer than I thought it would. So I thought it was really simple. It's really detailed. It's so much more detailed. It's just so much going on there, and it's like three or four different shades of the same color. I'm not planning on... I should probably do that upside down. I'm not planning on moving on to that one when I finish the bookmark. I think I'm gonna try another pattern that I found. This should be right there. This is gonna be different. If I can finish this before Christmas, I can move on to the final stages of an embroidery project. It's so far away, so many months far away, but I also feel like you might not be done by Christmas. As intense as the yellow has been. I mean, you know, you never know. It could be once you finish the yellow, you get like become more used to doing it, and it, other ones go faster, maybe. I don't know. You could surprise yourself. This one is not tight enough. No, it's not tight enough. What's the embroidery part? Is that, oh, the embroidery project is the skirt, right? The family tree skirt. I think you used a different word for it. Thank you. that should be short enough. I wasn't paying attention and did that wrong. Okay. This one will come out. hours ago. Skipping stitches. I hope not. I am in a few places you're supposed to do a you're supposed to do a half stitch. But here on the letter D, it's the diagram is really weird for that one. So I've decided to improvise a little bit. Entirely sure why the top didn't come out quite like the bottom one. Thank you. turns out I was wrong and I have much more than I thought I had left. Keep looking at the bookmark and thinking, oh yeah, I'll finish that within this session, and then the session goes by and it's like, I'll finish it in the next session, and next session comes along and it's like, I'm not going to finish this session apparently. But that's fine. I was worried about was more worried about finishing and not having another project, but I've already lined up the next one, so it should be easier to get it started. I think what's going to end up happening is I'll probably finish this one outside of session and start the new one the next session. That was weird.
Mm-hmm.
Christmas Smuggles back. Thank you. looks like it's 1 o'clock. Okay, yeah, it looks like the hour is over. It's 1 p.m. already. Hopefully you got some progress done. I thought I would get further than I did, but I didn't. Okay, so the next session is actually going to be on June 6th, I believe. Yes. No, sorry. Tuesday, June 1st. And that'll be a Tuesday. Before then, there will be a Facebook update post where you can post pictures or just discuss your project and how far you've gotten on it. And other than that, in this month for May, we're still doing the monthly book chats. This month's book is Everything I Never Told You by Celeste Ng. This Friday and next Friday, there will be discussion questions about the book, and we hope you'll join us then. So have a good rest of your week, and have a good weekend, and congratulations to the graduates. And I'll see you on June 1st. Bye.